So you've already calculated the circumference of the Earth. You've hopefully calculated the circumference of the Moon in the previous question. And I really mean hopefully, because now I'm going to tell you what it is, because we need that number to calculate the distance to the Moon. So in the last problem, we talked about the angular size of the Moon. And we said that the Moon has an angular size of half a degree. Now, we know the circumference of the Moon. So we know the circumference of the Moon, and you may or may not know the formula for the circumference is that the circumference of any circle is equal to pi times its diameter. And the diameter is this distance from one end to the other end. Using this knowledge and the half a degree angular size of the Moon, you should actually be able to calculate this distance, the distance to the Moon. Now, this isn't exactly a right triangle, but what we can do, because we're so tricky, is approximate it as one. Half a degree is so small that these angles are both just about 90 degrees. So when you're doing this problem, pretend this is a 90 degree angle, and let's calculate this distance to the Moon. We'll call it L. So I want you to tell me L in kilometers, based on this data.